Hello, my name is Dr. Smith, and I am the head pharmacist at this establishment, and you are our new intern. You're not going to be starting actually working today, but you will be starting the learning process, the training process. We're a little understaffed today, so I'm the one here. I'm Dr. Smith. Yes, it's nice to meet you. And today you're also going to be shadowing me, and you're going to be watching what I do in various situations with different customers and just some general things that we need to get sorted. So, okay, going to be opening soon. The doors are unlocked, and I think I see your first customer. There you are. Okay, let me just get your sinus. Okay, I will get that sorted for you in just a second. Okay, let's just. This one's still accurate. It's a Nova Star. Okay. If you have your card with you, we're gonna just call their pharmacist line and can see if you're still eligible. Just let's see. Okay. You're the leader of the okay. Just if you don't know enough about your medication, I'm a smart father. Okay, here you go. Yes, thank you. Have a nice day. Okay. So, I hope that was, no, it was before you, just to go back of what we did. We checked over the prescription, and you took it to them, made sure that everything is filled out correctly, that it has signature from a legitimate place. We checked this on the computer to make sure that we, the psychiatrist or whoever prescribed the medication, a doctor, Jimmy, whatever, that they do exist and that this is approved. So, and then we put in their information just to double check with what we already had about that customer. And then we check with the insurance and also we get it out for our medication. So that was a pretty standard visit for my customer. So, okay. Yeah, that wasn't too fast for you. Okay. Yes. Let me check. It's actually one of our old ones. Let me just, how do you spell your name? Okay. Okay. Is it, the address still 214? No.
Okay.
Could you just write down your address for me? I have a pen.
Here you go.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you very much. It's a lovely area. I actually used to have an apartment down there. It's very nice. We only moved because we needed more space. Okay. Okay. And it says you have a refill at the 400 of a sulfur. As usual, there's some literature for you to read. And there's some extra things about your medication and some warnings and everything in case you're not fully aware. So, okay. Here we go. Yes, have a nice day. Okay. Again, that was a fairly simple customer visit. Come in, change some information. They already had a refill set up and everything was good. You just give it to them, count them, throw them away. We don't have another customer yet, so I'm just gonna do a little bit of sorting. Just getting some leftover paperwork sorted, and insurance companies call things like that. This is the pharmacist. My name is Dr. Smith, and I'm the pharmacist on Drench Lane, and I'm just here to talk to verify that his insurance is still valid, because just we have to check your result. Yes. Hold. Yes. I'm calling on behalf of Mr. Richard. Yes, my name is Dr. Smith. I'm from the pharmacist on Drench Lane. Yes. Yes. Let me check. No. No, we do not have that information at this time. I'll just go on ahead and send a notice so that I can get that sorted. And how long is it related? Yes. Okay, I'll be sure to, I'll call it right away. Just this. Comparing things from the handbooks to the folder. Okay. This is Dr. Smith from the pharmacy on Drench Lane. I'm calling on behalf of Mrs. Yale. Her insurance needs to be checked that it's still eligible for our services. If you could call me back at 916-555-9214. Thank you. You're not too bored there. Just sitting watching you do boring work. Okay. Okay. Yes, this is Dr. Smith from the Richmond Pharmacy. Yep. Mm-hmm. Our hours are 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Monday through Thursday. Yeah. Yeah, we used to be open on Friday, but not anymore because of budget cuts. Yep. Yep. I think we do. But you might have to check tomorrow, because we're not going to have a final answer until tomorrow. Yeah. Do you want me to transfer you? Okay. Just... Alright. Okay. Okay. I think it's about time that you take a break, so... You get lunch and I'll see you. You can just actually take the day, rest of the day off because we actually have a meeting today and I'm not gonna be here and I was the one who's approved to shadow you. Someone else is gonna come in to replace me, so unless she has other information that I don't have, I think you're probably going home. Otherwise, she'll tell you otherwise. So you stick around, don't leave right now.